have the Japanese garden over here with Suka in the UN. And we have Esther shaking the roof. And everyone, this is the year of Hakel. Hakel is a year when they gathered all the people, men, women, and children, came last night, the second day of Sukkot, to pray, to listen to the king read from the Torah. And what did he read? He read the Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad, to bring awe and fear into Hashem, into the hearts of the people. So we're here in the United Nations. Take a picture of this. This is the Japanese garden. You can see the flags over there. And this is the Japanese, and the sukkah is on the other side. They did put a sukkah in the UN for the first time so we're here with the four species. This is the four species, which represent four different types of Jews. We're all united as one. This is a symbol of unity. Symbol of unity, the Esrog. Take a picture also, just to show.